Shout out to JT Garbo. Look at this.